This is the story of Lucky, a carefree young fox who lived in the forest. He's also my younger brother. Growing up, more than anything else, we wanted to be guardians. Heroic foxes who traveled far and wide in search of adventure. As I returned home from my most recent adventure, I had no idea that Lucky was about to begin his own.
Lyra!
After an exhausting search, I had finally found it. The Book of Ages. The book could open doors to strange new worlds. It even had the power to rewrite history. But I wasn't the only one looking for it. It was the dreaded Kitty Litter, a dysfunctional family of cuddly criminals, led by their father, Jinx.
Give me the book, Guardian, or I shall take it from you!
The Kitty Litter advanced, and I stood my ground, ready to fight. But it turned out that the book had other ideas. In a flash, Lucky sacrificed himself to save me, my little brother. Lucky and the Kitty Litter had been swept into the book and the worlds within, and the future of our own world was now in danger. Lucky, if you can hear me, only you can stop them now.
Come on!
nipple tree. Strow, weebo bunny wow. Meow, gibble monkey chow.
Thank you. Ah!
Intendeme, Oogie. Rawr, Weebo Bunny Wow. Meow, Gibble Monkey Chow. Dim ne pokey. Rao, Weebo Bunny Wow. Meow, Gibble Baki Chow.
Yeah.
Mommy, a few?